Two civilians were injured in firing at a bus stand in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir on Friday. The injured civilians were admitted to a nearby hospital and provided with medical aid. The incident comes days after two civilians, including a 12-year-old girl, were wounded during a firing between the militants and security forces in Pulwama. There has been a rise in attacks by militants in different parts of Jammu and Kashmir over recent weeks, which has claimed the lives of several army officials and civilians. Correspondent Sajid from Pulwama for ANI.